Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
So as you can see, we're starting the day with 12 orders from Whatnot. The other day's stream, the other night's stream, whatever. I've been really busy, so not had time to send them, but I'm going to send them today, first thing. As I've already mentioned to Daz, I couldn't fit these two in his box, but I was giving them when I see him. That's a good thing about your mates buying from you, you can always sort them out. Bit of Fortnite in the background. We're currently, actually, believe it or not, we're having a Lion Bar with a ham and cheese and a Lucozade Sport. Cracking meal deal for £3.90 with a club card. No, £3.40 with a club card. I didn't have a club card, so it was £3.90, which is a piss take. We've got some orders on eBay. I think two again. Still dead. I think we've had three on Vintage. That's five orders today. We have got some more stuff to list, though. I went and saw my mate first thing this morning, or this afternoon. She sorted me out three Guitar Heroes for £20. However, one of them is an Xbox one with a little bit of, looks like, battery damage inside. It could be rust, I could be chatting shit, but we'll have to have a look at it. You see that? Could quite easily come off, I'm not too sure. Might not be able to sell this one. But again, for £20 for free, you're going to take it all day long. So get might see if Mighty Boy will test that one for me. We love the Wii ones because they're just easy. They literally always work. There seems to never be a problem with them. Got another white one here. Needs a little bit of a clean up. But £20. I think them two would do all right. I think them two should be 35, 40 quid each. That one, I don't know yet. But she also, so I appreciate you very much, also threw in a farming simulator game. Asked me if I wanted this. So I was like, yeah, I'll take that. Has got a crack case, but I think I've got some spare cases down there that I will happily sort out with us. So yeah, £20, not bad. We'll get them listed, get them sold. DPD done. We're now at Every, which is a little corner shop. Happy days. I think I've got some sort of chest infection or something's going on. But anyway, we've done Every and DPD, and I also want to mention, we get a lot of comments on the videos, or I get messages on Instagram and stuff like that, saying, bro, isn't like the shop at Every or whatever pissed off that when you do your Whatnot orders, you have loads of them? And what do you say if they say, oh, why have you got so many? Or, listen, it's this simple. This is your, if you do this full time like me, or even part time, it's still technically an income, it's still a job. You're just doing your job. That's what I say, I'm just doing my job, it's what I do for a living, it's how I make my money. But obviously, my Every people are perfectly fine. Some of them even watch the videos, so I'm lucky in that way, but yeah. So, anyway, even if you didn't watch the videos, didn't even know me and whatever else, who cares what anyone else thinks? If it benefits your eBay, your Vintage, your whatever, your reselling career, don't worry about it. You want to do this game, you've got to have the bollocks up the arsenal. You're probably thinking he was in the van, like, last scene, and then he filmed everything in slow motion and forgot. So the whole day of video is now gone. But I didn't pick the orders yet, and yeah, so this is going to be me in here. Come pick with me. Let's go pick three Vinted and I think four eBay. Let's go. Oh, that's better. As I say, it's a bit dark in here. Don't worry, Daz is still here for you. So got this, empty boxes. Right, what have we sold? We have sold, if you remember from that £3 challenge, this Fireman Sam Castle thing on Vinted. I think I got £6 for that and I paid £3. Stupid as out because I didn't list the people yet. We didn't see it have any, so I kept it on as it was. And it sold for £6. So a bit of a stupid edit. It is a bit stained as well, but all working. That'll go in a box, hopefully, if I've got a box. Probably not. And then we need to find, I've got to be in these bags somewhere because, yes, I found them. The last two of these that we forgot to list are now sold as well on Vinted, £5 each. £5 for that one. And then in this bag should be the pink one as well, which he's got shit everywhere. There's the pink one. So that's 10, 16 quid there on Vinted. All free cash, no fees, no nothing. Happy days. Then one of eBay sales, which has happened just before I come outside, was for £10 plus the postage. There's up to 15. He offered me a tenner and I've had them for ages and I want to get rid of them. probably guess what they are. Three official, three or four, it might be four, I don't know, I can't remember what you're putting there. Could be four. Four Nerf mags. Make sure they all say Nerf, because you know what happened last time? That one doesn't. So I'm thinking it was three that I listed, which was them three. They're the same size. Oh, I'm going to have a return or a bad feedback here. No, it literally is the same one. Just doesn't say Nerf on it. Does say 12 on the side though. Let's have a look if it was four or three, because I can't remember. Yep, I listed as four Nerf. So again, like the last time, I made a mistake. Oh no, because if you actually look, it does say Nerf there. So ha 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 ha. It's just faded off. Yeah, so they are four Nerf, I'm right. Happy days, got a tenner for them. Probably would have got a lot more, but can't be asked holding out for them, so four of them. All day. Well, we didn't sell both of these. We did sell this. I think it cost me a couple of quid. Sold it for £9.99. It's official Disney. I can go with the rest of the stuff that needs to go on. Thing. As I was pulling the teddies out, I literally pulled this guy's leg off. So now he's legless. So I'm going to delete him off my eBay store. I think he was a bag of shit anyway. Stupid buy. It was 50p. So it is what it is. And then the other bad news we've got, I've looked in that plush box, the big plush box down there, another plush box. This one, there's only that one to go because it's definitely not in there. A Pikachu plush. I went to America for 20 odd pound and I can't find it because I think I sold it on Whatnot. Fuck. No need to fear. Pikachu is here. Yeah, so we sold this guy. He went GSP, I don't know where he's going. Buyer paid something that's like 25 quid. I think I got, yeah, I got 12 for it. It cost me £2 off Vinted, I believe. And I got 12 for it in the end. And I've got that light shining just so I can see what I'm doing. And then the last sale is from yesterday's electric bundles, which is inside. So I'll have to wait till we get inside to show you them. Also, if anyone's bored in my local area and wants to help out, be in the video, do the shed, more than happy to help. I'm joking, by the way, but I do need to sort this shit out. Quick time. And last but not least, they're what I need listing still. I don't think any value in them, to be fair. It's impossible to lift it with one hand. Move this sausage dog. It should be this box here. Let's take it inside here. Now, just bear in mind when I bought these the other day, I got loads of electrics. I've plugged chargers into both of these Kindles. It lights up at the bottom. Maybe I'm not turning them on right, but I don't know. But light up at the bottom. Like that. And then the screen goes a funny, but still doesn't do anything. Same as that one. I've charged them for ages. So I listed them as spares and repairs or untested. I got 20 quid. Wrap them together like that, easily sent. Here's what it is. Still got loads more stuff in there to make money. Easy money, all day, every day. Let's get these wrapped. That's it, buddy. You parking in front of the fucking impost, mate. No worries. Literally got no content for today, thanks to that slow motion recording thing I had. But let's get this impost sent anyway, somehow. Right, send a parcel. Do you have a QR code? Yes, but it's on my phone. 2 seconds. Right now, there's only medium left. Well, not my problem. Give me the fucking medium. And the little girl's impost can go in there. Give it a good knee. Finish parcel. Finish. See you later. And that is literally how easy that is. Impost, I still say to this day, impost is the best one. Like, what's your opinion, Dave? He's got a smile on his face. What I might do one day is someone orders something that's decent off me and it goes for impost, I might shove Dave in with it. Like with no label. And obviously it's a label on the parcel, but no label on Dave. And see where he ends up. Or should I strap him to a balloon, write a little note saying, if you find this, message me on Instagram. And see how far he gets attached to like a balloon or a rocket or something. Nah, just, am I just blagging minutes? Probably. but don't even know what I'm gonna do now. Flip that through there. Oh, busy, busy, busy. Tomorrow will be a better video because I want to film it all in slow motion. Literally, I made the mistake this morning as well when I filmed in slow motion because I didn't film the Guitar Hero part. But it is what it is. Let's get mooching. Home to do nothing but sleep and upload this video. It's like 9 o'clock at night. Everybody's asleep in my house. She's knackered. Albie's knackered. The dog's even gone to sleep. I've still got to list some stuff tonight. I've still got to get this video uploaded. Well, it's been a long day. If I hadn't have filmed in slow-mo, I've said it about 50 times, she's probably sick of hearing it, but if I hadn't have filmed in slow-mo, this wouldn't be happening now. We'd have had a video uploaded early, happy days. But it happens, it's part and parcel of business. I need some more video ideas. A lot of you are going to comment, I think, do this challenge, do that challenge. Do a dumpster dive. The dumpster dive bit's really hard, because one, you don't want to look like a scruffy cunt. Two, do you know what I mean? Where to go? Like for me, I go around like back of like, I don't know, Home Bargains or a charity shop or something. It's not where you need to do it. You need to do it properly. Free. It's got to be illegal. There's something there that's eventually going to get locked up. So I'm not risking stuff like that. Unless there's the right location pops up. Charity shop challenge that we did, a 15 quid thing. That was quite bad. I actually only sold one thing out of doing that. Everything else was sat on, which probably never will sell. And just wasted 15 quid, but... is what it is. Buy from Vinted, spending, do you know what I mean? It's got to be some of the challenges. I'd like to, I don't know, it's got to be some sort of, but if you've, I'd like to do some sort of challenge. I don't know. Some sort of reselling challenge. So if you've got any ideas, guys, let me know. Oh, it's been a shit video, hasn't it? It's been a really shit video, but at least we've got something out, eh? Just thought, I did a challenge a while ago, and it was, how much money can I make in one day for free? Like without spending any money, that was solid. And it took a lot of my time. Need to sort the shed out. So much to do, so little time. So little time. What is reselling? Pros and cons of it all, I guess. Oh, I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think on the spot like I usually do, but I've got no chance. But anyway, guys, walk into a lawnmower. Imagine if that there cracked and fell on top of me and squished me. But anyway, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you tomorrow. Appreciate you all for watching. Peace.